But, Dad.
யார்கிட்ட சேட் பண்ணிட்டு இருக்க?
கேமிங் மேட்ஸ் டாட்.
ஸ்கூல் ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸா?
நோ டாட்.
அவங்க பேர் ஆச்சு தெரியுமா?
நோ டாட்.
We need to talk, boy.
Come on, Dad.
We need to.
If it's gonna be another scary story to make me learn anything, I'm not scared of them anymore.
What? I thought you liked them.
Yeah, Dad, I was like 6 back then. Now I'm like 10. If you're still gonna tell me a story, make it really, really scary.
I will try. Close the laptop. ஒரு பையன் பேர் டானி.
டேனி உன்ன மாதிரி தான். கேமிங்னா ரொம்ப பிடிக்கும். ஹி ஜாயின் மெனி கேமிங் வெப்சைட்ஸ், நிறைய ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸு. நத்திங் சீரியஸ், பட் கொஞ்ச நாளாக ஹி பிகம்ஸ் ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ் வித் எ காய் நேம் ஹெல்பர் 23. ஆப்வியஸ்லி நாட் இஸ் ரியல் நேம். அவங்களுக்குள்ள செம்ம சிங்க். தி லைக் த சேம் ஸ்டாப், ஸ்டார்டட் டாக்கிங், கேமிங் டுகெதர். ஒரு நாள் Danny gave him 6 diamonds for a gaming mission. And you know what? Helper 23 and the mission are jaichita. Somehow happy he was. He knew somehow Danny's birthday was coming up, and so he wanted to send him a gift. Avan veetta address ketta. Danny was scared, hesitant. Amma appa enna solvanga? Cause amma sollirukanga personal info share panna koodadante. Danny thought he would be grounded. But on the helper 23, Danny a confused panni, convinced pannitam. Danny a address a kuduttam. He knew something was not right. He started feeling guilty. நடந்தது எல்லாத்தையும் அம்மா அப்பா கிட்ட சொல்லலாம் நினைச்சோம். He feared the punishment would be steep. But then, it was worth to have a clear conscience. Still, he was scared and didn't know how to stop.
Did he have something?
Yeah, he had some milk. Not much.
Good. The dinner is good. So how was your school today? Danny? How was your school today?
Danny, he's talking to you?
Dad, I need to talk to you about something.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Dad, is Mom around?
Yes, my dear son.
Mom, I need to...
Are you about to tell us that you gave our home address to help at 23?
But how do you...
We had warned you several times not to give out personal information to strangers.
Mom, but I...
You know what he did? He wasn't really a kid. He came to our home. Broken and murdered both of us just so that he can spend some time with you.
Danny is dead. He is no more. He is free from his pains, his guilt. Everything is gone with him. Helper 23. He follows the cry to find the little one. He is excited. Idhuvarikkum, he has never killed an infant. He had never handled an infant before. Somehow, he didn't want to kill him anymore. His bloody rage melted into something warmer and softer. He took the child with him. He named him John Milton and raised him as his own child.
But Dad, my name is John Milton.
Of course, John.